second team ever to win 10 games here at Carolina. So that's definitely an honor, but this was our main goal, to come here and win this game. So, and season isn't fully complete, but it's still had a good season.
Pat, the Auburn score just before the half, how big did that hurt?
That hurt, but I mean, we had momentum. Our offense just went down and scored two, and it would have been a one-score game instead of a two-score game. It definitely would have affected the play call in the second half, but I mean, you can't let one lucky play go and change the whole momentum of the game. We should have overcome and should have been able to handle that.
Did Auburn's defensive front do anything differently in this game than they did in September?
Not really. They blitzed a little bit more, but other than that, it was pretty similar. I mean, same scheme.
Thank you.
You're a senior now. When you came here as a freshman, did you ever think you'd have this opportunity?
I mean, I came here to hopefully win an SEC championship. I mean, although we didn't, it was still a good run while I was here. I mean, we won the East this year and everything. So as a senior, I mean, I'm proud of all my teammates and I'm proud of everything we've done around here.
Was there talk in there about, and I know you're a senior, but, you know, we'll be back here next year?
Definitely. I mean, they're going to have probably more talent than we had this year. So, I mean, they're just going to go bust their butts in the offseason and hopefully come back here and do better than we did this year and come out here and win the game.
How much of that out there was Auburn just playing sensationally well and you guys playing poorly? How much?
I mean, we didn't play bad. They just played exceptionally well, like you said, and they just converted every third down and they just moved the ball well. So it's hard to win a game when you can't get your defense off the field.
What was the attitude like at halftime right after the Hail Mary?
Well, everyone was a little down, but we shouldn't really let that affect us. It was one play, and you got to flush it. You got to move on, and we obviously didn't do too well that. We dwelled in that a little too long.
Talk about kind of before that, you know, it's right there, it's 21-14. You know, you guys, it maybe had been a little bit wider than that, but you guys, you know, you battled, they missed a field goal. You kind of had them in a really good spot getting the ball in the third quarter before that Hail Mary, didn't you?
Yeah, well, that was in the second quarter.
But, yeah, that's what I meant. Yeah.
But, yeah, we battled down there. We ended up scoring, made it a one possession game, and we just kind of didn't really go out there in the second half and convert on what we needed to convert and really play well. So, and they converted everything, so that's the difference in the game.
To have the momentum of 16 seconds in the first half, you scored, you cut it for one possession, you got the ball coming back, and then to have them get the Hail Mary, what did that do to you guys head in the locker room?
I mean, it messed with our heads a lot, and I'd say it affected us a lot, but we should have been able to overcome it. We should have been a little more.